As far as you working here for study for 3 years, that's a lie. Oh, yeah, you've been putting in your time, all right, but that's all you do. Yeah. Half the time, you so drunked up, you don't even know what town you's in. Half the time, you're late, and then you just stand there and get down there in front of the stand, that table, that little table there, and you socialize. That's what you do, and that's what you're here for. The socialize, everybody knows that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No exceptions.
Yes, but we're here on vacation. We're not here to work.
Now, see here, my good man. We are guests of Mr. Angelo Guarellini. Now, maybe you don't know what that means, but I'll explain it to you.
Murray. Wait a minute, will you? Wait a minute. Now, how long does it take to get one of these work permits?
2 months.
2 months? You're looking at 1 week of a vacation.
Cannot enter our island without the proper papers.
Here they
are. How are we going to do that? Jim, what are you?
I'm sorry I'm late. Don't worry. I think I have exactly what you need. I believe everything is in order.
Agnes Reardon's jewelry, which was found on Johnson's person at the time of his arrest.
Yes.
Was there any other evidence, sir?
Yes.
Such as?
There were scratches
on Charlie Johnson's face. Inflicted during Agnes Reardon's struggle to keep from being killed and raped.
Most likely.